there's nothing quite like seeing a Major League Baseball player walk up to the plate and hearing the crack of the bat as they make a ball soar over the wall. Adding to that momentum, their walk-up song. But what do other elite athletes and entertainers think their walk-up song would be? Up first at bat, coming in fabulous, Lizzo.
What would be your song when you walked up to the plate to hit a home run?
I think I hit a home run with about damn time, I'll tell you that much.
Okay, all right, it's about damn time.
The walk-up song to the plate. King Von, Mine Too.
There's not a lot that country superstar Thomas Rhett can't do, and hitting the ball to the WestJet flight deck, he knows exactly what tune will help him get it here.
There's this artist named Lecrae who I've listened to since I was like 14, and when I work out now, Coming In Hot is my freaking jam. So that would be my walkout song.
I'm coming in hot.
Not everyone as confident as Thomas Rhett from home plate, and that includes David Foster, who kept it real.
How about Daniel Powder? Come on. You having a bad day? Is that what the song's
Wait,
called?
Why would it be a bad day?
Well, because I wouldn't be able to hit it.
Because you had a bad day.
Bombs over Baghdad. I'm just going to drop a bomb, you know, so.
I'll do some Drake, because, you know, that's an easy call. Started from the bottom.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Not only does he get the squad pumped up from his energy off the bench, Raptors' Yuta Watanabe up next on deck.
Oh, I go with the best I ever had. Yeah. You know, like, people in college used to, like, say, like, Yuta, you the best.
I say, Yuta, you the best.
Do you think you could hit a home run?
My walk-up music, I don't know, I probably just come out to Stone Cold Steve Austin's entrance music. You can't go wrong there.
Walk-up song. What we kind of do here, I use the Islander, or I shouldn't say I, our team does. It's a Newfoundland song. We're Newfoundlanders born and bred.
I'm a Newfoundlander born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an Islander, and here's the reasons why.
I know you all want to know what my walk-up song would be. 500 level, here I come. It's this song, all day, every day. Welcome to the CityNews.
Kiss to the
I'm Lindsay Dunn.